Hi guys, my name is Iryna Hurska. I'm a business analyst and team lead at MobiDev. You may also know me as a founder of a community and blog for business analysts in IT called EasyBA. Check out the links below this video. One of the main goals of the MobiDev team is to share our insights, useful information in the IT sphere, and some effective practical tips. So if you enjoy the videos we create for you, please support us with your like and by subscribing to our channel. Let's start. AI, artificial intelligence, has become an integral part of today's world. As an IT business analyst working on pre-sales, you can hear about it almost in every potential client's request. Almost every application and new idea should contain AI to compete in the market. AI is a trend. If we look at other spheres like retail, marketing, advertising, and communication, huge market giants have already gotten used to using AI in their work. And interesting fact is that they use less money and resources, but achieve even more impressive results. So the next logical question is, can AI be used for the work of IT business analysts with the same goals? Our answer is, of course! Today we will discuss AI in the life of a BE, its potential uses, and show you the most useful AI tools for IT business analysts. But first, let's review the most common fears that BAs have regarding the use of AI tools in their work. First, security concerns. Many BAs are worried about project and company NDAs and are afraid that AI tools can put sensitive information at risk of security breaches and data leaks. This concern is valid, but here are some solutions. Avoid using company and project names in your requests to AI tools. Use AI corporate tool that is licensed specifically for internal use. It can be AI tool developed by your company or a paid corporate plan of a commercial AI tool. Regularly audit and monitor AI tools to ensure they comply with security policies and standards. Fear number two, accuracy issues. I think it's totally okay to worry that AI can provide incorrect results or misleading answers. The solution is also obvious. Always double-check AI-generated results. You can't trust AI 100% because of limitations in its algorithms, data quality, and contextual understanding. Fear number three, ethical considerations. Using AI might be perceived by BAs as something unfair or unethical, and BAs might worry that their bosses will not support or approve the use of AI tools. Our take on this. If AI tool you use is safe, secure, and helps save your time and resources, and thus money, while maintaining or even improving quality of your work, why not? You can always ask your management about their views on AI and its use for work. Remember, if a business analyst is brave enough to ask many questions to clients, it should be just as easy for them to ask many questions, including this, to their lead and management. Fear number four, safety of workplaces. Many people, not just IT business analysts, worry that AI can replace them in the future and reduce the need for their positions. We can react to this with a quote, "The future will not be about AI replacing people, but about people who master AI replacing those who do not." Therefore, study AI. Stay updated with new technologies. Follow the AI news and try new tools as they emerge. It is very interesting to track the progress of AI over the years. For example, advancements in AI video creation within just 1 year are stunning. And fear number five, lack of knowledge and understanding. uncertainty about how AI works and how to use it effectively. To offer a solution for this concern, let's smoothly move on to the next part of this video. We'll talk about the goals and tasks where business analysts can use AI in their work and review the AI tools. So what exactly can AI do for a business analyst? Let's have a look. First, summary creation of documents and web pages. Imagine having a lengthy document or a huge text on a web page. AI can quickly create a concise summary, saving you tons of time. 2. Document analysis. AI can analyze PDF, docx files, and other documents. It means that you can extract crucial information and get the needed data faster. Just give your document to AI for parsing and then ask questions regarding the document content. That's it. 3. Meeting notes creation. After a meeting with your team or client, AI can generate detailed meeting notes for you. 4. Proofreading and grammar check. For example, we are not native English speakers here, but our clients are usually from USA, UK, and other parts of the world. So if you have any mail, specification, or any other written content, AI can help ensure it's error-free and sounds natural. 5. Answering questions, like Google. You can use AI as an advanced Google search by asking questions and receiving more complete answers from a combination of sources compared to a simple Google search. And 6. Content generation. AI can generate questions and any text content you need throughout all the project stages. Whether you are preparing for a meeting, creating a project documentation, or working on pre-sales, AI can assist with idea generation and provide inspiration. Considering the wide spectrum of areas where AI can be useful for IT business analysts, let's review the AI tools that can cover these needs. First AI tool is Grammarly. Let's see how it works. You can use a separate web or a desktop application or the Grammarly Google Chrome extension. And this tool will assist you in every document and web page you work on. The main functions of the AI-driven part of this application are adjusting text for formality, tone, and length, simplifying wordy or complex phrases, generating text based on prompts with instructions and key information. It's super useful when you immediately see underlined words indicating mistakes, and by clicking on those words, the AI suggests edits that can be applied with a single click. Use it for your daily written communication and document creation. We are especially proud that Grammarly is a Ukrainian company. Shout out to you guys! The second AI tool we want to present to you is Fireflies. You can add this AI helper to your online meetings or video calls and receive summaries immediately after the call. Fireflies provides a complete transcript of what was said by each participant. Also, it identifies sentiments, positive, neutral, negative, and gives statistics on talk time for each speaker. Moreover, it shows the number of questions asked and the topics discussed. We can show you a summary from real call data, but you can try it with your own case. It's truly impressive. After using this app, I discovered how much I talk in the meetings compared to other participants. AI tool number 3, Perplexity. This AI tool can also be used as a separate web application or a Google Chrome extension. You can attach documents to your requests and analyze them with this AI model. For example, you can ask Perplexity to translate a file or create a summary, or both requests simultaneously. Here are the results along with additional questions related to this request. Additionally, you can use Perplexity as a summarizing tool on any web page on the internet. You can see it in action on my EasyBA website. This tool really saves your time. Just give it a try. And tool number four, of course, ChatGPT. This is the most popular AI tool among all people. It answers questions, provides information, generates creative content, and even assists with language translation. It understands and generates human-like text across a wide range of topics. Use it for proofreading emails to your clients, asking questions for inspiration, and generating new ideas at work. But don't forget to verify the information. You've just learned about the purposes of AI for IT business analysts and the tools that can help achieve them. But remember, you always have to double-check AI-generated content for accuracy and be mindful of NDA requirements. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the MabiDev team channel for more insights. And please comment what AI tools you find most useful in your work. And please follow EasyBA page on Instagram. Stay tuned for our next videos. Thank you for watching. See you next time.